Okay, so it starts at A minor. So it's the same thing, like you're just doing exactly what we did up to the last line. play an E like that by sliding. And just play those three. Don't strum the low D string. That's another way to play an E, a little E triad.